Hey, I'm Connor with Columbia Safety and Supply. And in this video, we're gonna discuss leading edges. As defined by OSHA, a leading edge is an unprotected side or edge of a floor, roof, formwork, for a floor, or other walking working surfaces. This typically involves a worker being tied off at foot level and progressively working further and further away from the anchor. This in turn affects the amount of fall clearance that should be calculated. Click right there to learn more about fall clearances. Of course, with that increased fall distance, you can expect higher arresting forces. To counteract those higher arresting forces, fall systems should include increased energy absorbing capabilities to help reduce that impact. Then there's a risk of swing hazard. The larger the horizontal distance is between you and your anchor point, the higher the risk of swing fall. The key factor in swing fall is the angle at which you're working away from your anchor point. Generally, fall clearance is calculated directly in line with your anchor. But as you move out and away from the anchor point, additional clearance needs to be accounted for. On top of increased fall distance, swing fall creates a sawing action when sliding across an edge that can sever almost any standard webbing, rope, or cable. In order for an SRL LE to meet ANSI Z359.14 for leading edge, it must have an integrated shock absorber and pass drop tests over a sharp structural steel edge. The testing procedure for that standard includes drops over an edge that is 0.005 inches or less in radius. This does not include drop tests over concrete, stone, steel decking, or other common materials. So it's important that you contact the manufacturer when faced with such applications. Now let's look at a few products specifically designed for work around leading edges. We carry quite a few options for leading edge work. But in this video, we're gonna focus on some revolutionary new leading edge products from MSA Safety.
This V-EDGE PFL features the first leading edge rated webbing available in the US.
This webbing passes all the necessary ANSI tests to be considered leading edge and significantly cuts down on the overall weight of the system. The V-EDGE SRL LE also has some game-changing features. First of all, the clear heavy-duty housing has an integrated roll cage for superior protection at foot level. Plus, it has a retraction dampening feature that controls the speed of the cable as it returns to the housing. See these in our full selection of leading-edge products from MSA, Baltec, and more at colsafety.com. Ring that bell to get notified every time we post a new video. And follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook for our latest updates, promotions, and giveaways.